November 8th, 2020. Just cut Millie into the section, straight into the wind. See how it turns out. Hereafter, I'll walk in there. I can't hear her because of the wind, even though it's blowing to me. Might be able to hear her now. he's got the coon. Said it before, she's a tough little bitch. Get him up on dry land, girl. Good job, Millie.